So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 41.5.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Bottas, Vettel, and Lewis Hamilton.
Well, that...
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. Are you happy with where you'll be on the grid tomorrow? After the regulation changes were announced, was it all hands on deck for next year's car?